I'm Rahul Bhattad. Today is my sister's wedding. The first thing after I walked in today is only thing I can say is wow. Let me take you around. Before we go inside, you should know one thing. There was a wedding yesterday night. It got finished last night around 3-4 o'clock. All the set was removed and the hall was empty by 10 a.m. You would not believe at 7 p.m. everything was ready. 300 people working and working very hard to make this beautiful location ready. Let's go inside. Okay, this is the beautiful entrance. The theme for tonight is all flowers. You can see flowers all around you. As you keep walking, you see everywhere is flowers. The jhumars are of flowers, the walkway, the pathway, everything is flowers. It's flowers all around. You cannot smell the flowers in the camera, but it's so beautiful in here. Let's keep moving in. As we come to the entrance of the beautiful floral decoration, we reach to the main entrance of the hall. You see a beautiful Lord Ganesh sitting there. Again, totally designed in the floral decoration. Let's now walk in into the main reception hall. Now we are into the main reception hall. Again, the decoration is all floral. As you see, the sofa on which I am sitting is also florally decorated. And if you see the video, the complete video will show you flowers all around. You would not believe if you are actually in a hall or in a garden. Let's walk towards the main stage now. I have not seen a stage as beautiful as this in my life. It is again, I'm telling again and again and undoubtedly it is impossible to make something in 7 hours of this world. See, there are a few seating areas arranged here, also in the same theme. You have floral tables, floral seats. It's all flowers tonight. It is just about flowers. Now we are walking through the dining area. Massive dining area, which is beautifully covered and designed by the Swastik team. The crowd is so large, but it is spread so nicely that you can't see a lot of crowd here. First thing I would like to mention is it is unbelievable how can 300 people work in one place like this. How can 300 people complete such a beautiful decoration in 7-8 hours? And it is just unimaginable. I have probably attended 20 weddings in the last few years, but I don't remember any other beautiful decoration as this. Hats off to Swastik team. All the best to you in your future. Thank you.